First rack up. Special guest Krishma Guma. Omar. Maximus Tuning. Mona's here.
Bow tie!
First squat at District Barbell by yours truly, Max Tuning.
In compression underwear.
All right, guys, today is Friday, September something. I don't know. We've had the gym for about a week and a day. Current update. This wall is pretty much done. We're gonna do a final coat. Oh, we have two racks. We're waiting on another, like, normal, I don't even know what you call it. We're waiting for a bench. We're getting two adjustable benches, a regular flat bench. Yeah, and we got all the dumbbells up to 1 to 100. This dumbbell rack, I'm like a neat freak, so I can't stand seeing all this like rust and stuff inside of it. So I think I'm gonna clean this. I'm in charge of pretty much cleaning this. And then, our Texas, I think our Ohio bars came. And I think we have one, a Texas deadlift bar, I think. I don't really power lift like that, so I don't know any differences between these bars. I just lift shit. So yeah, pretty much it. Guys, we are back from the Olympia. I didn't really record too much from it because we didn't really do much except eat a lot. So Brian set up his desk while we were gone. Max is in here right now. He's gonna be doing the electrical stuff because he's the handyman of Team District Barbell. You're gonna do it. So what we're doing is we're making these, like, I don't know if you can tell from this.
We're but changing it's like, from fluorescent tubes to LED tubes. We have to do a little bit of an electrical workaround to do that.
But if an 11-year-old can do it, Max can do it.
We just gotta find out how to turn the power off. Even though technically, don't quote me on this, but I'm pretty sure if you just turn the switch off, that cuts the power. So as long as no one turns the switch on, it shouldn't have no power to it. But I have no idea.
But you possibly could get electrocuted.
Someone's gonna be like, wow, idiot, Max, can you believe that?
I don't think it's in there. I'll check. So Brian cleaned up a little bit while we were here.
What about?
He put everyone's shoes here. Pretty much just like our storage room. Oh, yeah. And also we got these, since everyone on Max's channel is complaining that we need to fix our ceiling tiles. So we got a bunch of, I mean, we were already gonna do it anyways, but came back, got some ceiling tiles. I'm gonna replace a bunch of these right here. And that's about it. Gym's getting put together. I think we're gonna go to, North Carolina to pick up some more gym equipment on Saturday. I'm not sure which one, but of course we'll record it all for everyone to see, and we'll let you know how expensive it is, because it's going to be really expensive.
Professor Tuning.
So what we're doing is elementary grade electrical work. We're converting from fluorescent tubes to LED tubes. Benefit is 40% less energy consumption, no heat output, and longer tube life. Also, no like mercury, because no glass tubes, whatever that. But basically, the fluorescent tubes use a ballast, which is like electrical kind of like box that goes on top of the tubes, and you don't need those for LEDs. So what we have to do is remove the ballasts and then do a little electrical work and like link them together like so. I'm not done with this yet. And then you basically just plug and play. But luckily, I have the YouTube machine to tell me how to do it, because I have no idea what I'm doing. So we'll see. That makes it on. Okay, now.
Hey. We got a light, bro.
Two for two, bro. Hey, bro!
Damn, that looks good, though.
Oh, damn it.
So we just got back. Max finished installing this.
Damn!
Bro! He did it. Dude, look at this. Look at the difference between this.
That look good?
And then that yellow light. That looks terrible.
Hell yeah, bro. Yeah, because they not only, they save 40% electricity, last like 3 times as long, produce no heat, they're also better.
Show off more gains, too.
Hey, that lighting though.
All right, guys. Just got the district barbell. Max and Brian are already here. You guys seen this? Lights that we just installed. I think we're placing the ceiling tiles today, some of them. I think we're also building the deadlift platform today. Just got here and I think Max brought his computer, so he's gonna work him from here full time. What's up, bros?
Hey, man.
Hey, dude!
Hey, man.
You brought your entire setup today?
Yeah, man, we're gonna be.
Are you gonna be working or are you gonna be gaming?
It's gonna be a little combination of both because we're gonna work, you know, hard until the evening time, and then once about 10 p.m. comes around, gaming central in here.
Gaming until 2 to 3. Operation ceiling tiles will commence. We don't even have enough, we only have about like 80. And this side alone is around 60. Brian is working on cleaning these like little outside covers because would you say we're OCD? Is that what it is? Yeah. Like we're OCD about it like being uneven. I don't think Max really cares that much. Yeah, he doesn't care at all. I'm wearing all this gear because I don't want like when I'm taking down the ceiling tiles, I don't want all the dust getting in my eyes and my mouth. Oh, hey, look. Oh, wait, I think one more's here too. Oh, wait, no. That's Aria.
That's a dog, dude. That's not.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go get the clippers and then do the rest of the lights.
Oh yeah, that's our electrician.
I'm what you call the handyman. They're the cleaning people.
So Max here dropped. What'd you drop?
Like a ballast.
A ballast, whatever.
What do you call it?
It's a ballast. That's what it's called.
A ballast.
Hey, what do you call
ballast?
Ballast.
I don't know.
I dropped this thing.
A mollusk.
Anyways, while he was doing that, Brian didn't get that on film. We changed this one out. Look at the difference. So those are the old tiles we have. I know everyone doesn't want us to have the tiles, but...
No, check here.
What's up?
We're going to replace all of them, and people would be like, I mean, it would look a lot better if you just removed the whole trot. If I had my own gym, I would have definitely done it differently than you guys.
Yeah, that's what I was just about to say. I was going to say that, like, the difference between the old ones and the new ones are, like,
soft.
Night and day. Oh shit. Our night and day. But we're probably still gonna get shit for having ceiling tiles, but you know, whatever. We do what we want. It's district barbell, bro. This is the fourth time I'm gonna try to tile this thing without effing up. Oh, okay, ow. That's all in my eye. No! Wait, is it too big? It's too big. Why? Jesus. All right, so since I couldn't do it, Brian went ahead and did that other one for me. So he's gonna do this one, because he looks like he's much better at doing this than I. I'm good at pulling out, you know what I'm saying? He's good at putting in. He said he's good at putting, what did you say? You're good at fitting big things into small places? Yeah. All right, no pressure, Brian. That one should be easy, though. I say that, but I couldn't do it like anyone. Hey. Hey. There we go. Nice, bro.
Clean.
All right, guys. So Max and I just got the plywood and the birch wood. Birch wood, right?
Yeah.
For the top part of the deadlift platform.
Top it off.
I probably won't be here to put this together, but Omar will be here to record all of it, so he'll record the entire process of building the deadlift platform.
There it is, bro. So, what you do is you attach these three. These are 3 half-inch plywood pieces. You screw those together. Then you glue, usually I think we're going to glue and, you can probably just glue it. I think like glue and maybe just put a few screws in the top piece. Then you take one mat, you chop it in half, and you screw the mat to the side pieces. And then you want to go screw wide soon enough. You've got enough space. It's plenty of space for weights and stuff. So I think we left the screws on the counter at the depot. The Home Depot. So apparently we're dumb and we never bought them because they're not on the receipt. I have to have a look at it. So I definitely picked them up because I have them on camera, but apparently I set them down because idiot.